Good morning to everyone. Today we are here to represent a story based on parents. So let's start.
Characters in the story: Rahul, his mother and her wife.
Once there was a boy named Rahul. He loves his mother very much. He never argued with his mother. He was very sincere and good boy.
After 3 years, he grew older and he got married. Her wife was having so much of attitude that she never listened to his mother and always argue with her. Let's see what happened one day.
Do your work in proper way.
I am doing my work in proper way and I am doing my work, and why are you disturbing me?
I am not disturbing you.
Why are you arguing with my mother? Don't you see she is elder than you?
You are taking favor in your mother. You are not seeing that I am doing my work properly and your mother is disturbing me.
Oh, I don't want to be in your fight. I am going. One day, her mother leave her house. Their business was going very, very nicely. One day, what happened? Let's see.
Rahul, our business is coming very lost.
Yes, we have to also pay the fine for the loan we have taken for our company.
So what to do?
What can we do?
Let's sell this house.
But how can we sell this house?
Where are the papers?
The papers are with my mother and she will not give us.
So we can welcome her back.
No, she will not come. If she will come, she will never give us the papers of this house. They were realizing their mistake. Are you realizing your mistake now?
Yes,
mother. Okay. So the moral of the story is,
never disobey.
Always obey.
Always respect.
God, parents are the precious gift.
They are very precious for us.
So always love them. Thank you.
Thank you.